Doctors diagnosed the senator with an aggressive type of brain tumor. It's called glioblastoma, and there's been really remarkable progress in how to treat this type of cancer. CBS2 Orange County reporter Michelle Geely live at UC Irvine, where they're doing some remarkable research. Michelle.
There are no approved vaccines for brain tumors, although doctors here at UC Irvine Health are hoping to change that. They are currently testing with their patients four different vaccines, as well as other experimental drugs and clinical trials.
And here we have the result right now, 12 months after the original MRI was taken.
The image on the left is what remains of Pamela Berkson's brain tumor. The former UC Irvine health nurse had surgery 14 months ago at the same hospital where she worked. Surgery to remove a glioblastoma, which is the same type of aggressive tumor that Senator John McCain is being treated for. UCI doctor Daniela Boda is a specialist in the field.
There is not any surgical procedure that will be able to remove the whole tumor out of the patient's brain. This tumor is very infiltrative. This tumor tried to regrow and reform the brain.
But in the case of Pamela Berkson, the tumor hasn't come back. In addition to radiation and chemotherapy, the Laguna Beach woman is taking an experimental intravenous drug offered to certain UCI cancer patients. The drug is in phase two of a trial. Doctors say it is promising. They hope Berkson's tumor will never grow.
The first thing I wrote down, time is precious. And then I wrote, it truly is. And people don't get it until you're maybe what I call one of us.
In addition to UC Irvine Health drug trials, which hope to help patients with this deadly brain cancer live longer, doctors are experimenting with a vaccine for people whose tumors have come back. There isn't one, but several promising treatments, some of which are in phase three trials or completing phase three.
This is like watching a horse race. We know that one of those horses is going to cross the finish line. It's going to happen, and the most important thing that we can do is to ask our patients, please do participate in clinical trials.
And almost always, patients with glioblastomas see a recurrence of their tumor 6 to 7 months after they've had surgery or treatments. But the doctors here at UC Irvine Health are extending the lives of some of those patients through these clinical trials. That's the latest live in Orange. Back to you.